Browns tight end David Njoku held his inaugural celebrity softball game today at Classic Auto Group Park, the home of the Lake County Captains. Some of the NFL's biggest stars were in attendance, including Travis Kelce, who won the home run derby. That event was followed by 7 innings of softball.
This is awesome. You know, it's a great turnout, too. I see so many smiling faces, and that's really what it's all about. So, yeah, this is awesome.